The tire pressure monitoring system displays the current tire pressures on the instrument panel. It alerts the driver when the tire pressure is too low. After checking the inflation pressures of the four tires when cold, and if necessary, making an adjustment, observing the pressures given on the label on the left-hand side of the dashboard, the tire pressure reference values can be reset via the multifunction screen.